All right, the time has come to make the switch. We are going to go from analog to digital in moments. Let's get to Stephen Cooper live, getting ready to throw the switch for us here. Stephen, take her away.
Thanks, Eric. This is it. This is the actual countdown. I want viewers to keep aware of the monitors behind me. In this monitor, you will see what happens when we do indeed switch off our analog signal. So those of you who are watching us on cable or satellite, look at what happens here. What happens over there is what stays on the air. Frank Torbert is here. He's our chief engineer. I'm going to count you down, right, to the switch. All right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, are you ready for history? It is time to make the big switch. Let's check in one last time with the man who will be pushing the button for us, our chief engineer, Bob Ablaw. Bob?
Well, we're ready, Ken, anytime. This is the end of an era. It's KFOR TV analog signing off for good now. So you tell me when you want to flip it and we'll do it.
Just want to remind people one more time, they need to go into their menus, either on their digital television or on their converter, of course, and hit that auto program or auto scan. They might be surprised what they find.
Right, and they need to do that several times over the next few days, and that will ensure that they do get a good reception.
Sounds good, Bob. Well, I think we're just about ready anytime for history.
Well,